In this video, we have given that x power 5 plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then we have to find the value of x cube minus x square. So the first method, we have x power 5 plus x plus 1 is equal to 0, and it is x power 5 plus x plus 1, and if we add x power 4, x power 3 and x power 2 and subtract x power 4, x power 3 and x power 2 is equal to 0, then this is x power 5 plus x power 4 plus x power 3 plus x power 2 plus x plus 1. And here, if we take minus x square common, then it is x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And from here, we can easily get that x not equal to 1. That means x minus 1 is not equal to 0. So, if we multiply x power 5 plus x power 4 plus x power 3 plus x square plus x plus 1 by x minus 1 and divide by x minus 1 minus, and it is x square. And if we multiply by x minus 1 times x square plus x plus 1 and divide by x minus 1 is equal to 0. And a power n minus b power n, it is equal to a minus b times a power n minus 1 plus a power n minus 2 times b plus a power n minus 3 times b square plus up to b power n minus 1. And if b is 1, then a power n minus 1 will be equal to a minus b is 1 times a power n minus 1 plus a power n minus 2 plus a power n minus 3 plus up to b is 1. And if a is x and n is 6, minus 1 will be equal to x minus 1 times x power 5 plus x power 4 plus x power 3 plus x power 2 plus x plus 1. And if n is 3, then x power 3 minus 1 will be equal to x minus 1 times x square plus x plus 1. So this is x power 6 minus 1 by x minus 1 minus x square times x minus 1 times x square plus x plus 1. It is x cube minus 1 by x minus 1 is equal to 0. And it is x power 6 minus 1 minus x square times x cube minus 1 by x minus 1 is equal to 0. And x power 6 minus 1 minus x square times x cube minus 1 will be equal to 0 times x minus 1 will be 0. And x power 6 is x cube square minus 1 is 1 square minus x square times x cube minus 1 is equal to 0. And a square minus b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So this will be x cube plus 1 times x cube minus 1 minus x square times x cube minus 1 is equal to 0. And we can take x cube minus 1 common, and it is x cube plus 1 minus x square is equal to 0. So either x cube minus 1 will be equal to 0, or x cube plus 1 minus x square will be equal to 0. And from here we can get x cube minus x square is equal to minus 1. And here we can get x cube is equal to 1. And if x cube is equal to 1, then x will be equal to 1 omega and omega square, where on a circle of radius 1, this point is 1, and at an angle of 120 degree, this point, it is omega, that is equal to cos 120 degree plus iota sin 120 degree. And again, at an angle of 120 degree, this point is called omega square, that is equal to cos 240 degree plus iota times sin 240 degree. And we know that x is not equal to 1. So if x is equal to omega, then x cube minus x square will be equal to omega cube minus omega square. And omega cube is 1 minus omega square. It is x cube minus x square. And if x is equal to omega square, then x cube minus x square will be equal to omega square cube minus omega square square, and omega square cube is omega cube square minus omega square is omega power 4, and omega cube is 1 square minus omega power 4 is omega cube times omega. And it is 1 minus omega cube is 1 times omega. So we get x cube minus x square is equal to 1 minus omega. And the second method, we have given that x power 5 plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And we have to find the value of x cube minus x square. So if we divide this by this, if we divide x power 5 plus x plus 1 by x cube minus x square, then x cube times x square is x power 5, and minus x square times x square will be minus x power 4, and sign will change, so x power 5 will get cancelled. And it is x power 4 plus x plus 1. And x cube times plus x is x power 4. And minus x square times x is minus x power 3. And sign will change. And x power 4 will get cancelled. And this is x power 3 plus x plus 1. And x cube times plus 1 is x cube. And minus x square times 1 will be minus x square. And sign will change. And x cube will get cancelled. And this is x square plus x plus 1. So x power 5 plus x plus 1, it is equal to this times this plus this. It is x cube minus x square times x square plus x plus 1 plus x square plus x plus 1. And x power 5 plus x plus 1, it is 0, is equal to, and here we can take x square plus x plus 1 common, and it is x cube minus x square plus 1. So either this will be 0, either x square plus x plus 1 will be 0, or this will be 0, x cube minus x square plus 1 will be 0. And from here we can get x cube minus x square is equal to minus 1. And here, if we multiply by x minus 1 times x square plus x plus 1 and divide by x minus 1 is equal to 0, then x minus 1 times x square plus x plus 1, it is x cube minus 1 by x minus 1 is equal to 0. And it is x cube minus 1 is equal to 0 times x minus 1 will be 0. And we get x cube is equal to 1. That means x is equal to 1 omega and omega square. And we know that x is not equal to 1. So x is equal to omega and omega square. And now we can solve it same as first method.